few years ago, one evening, my wife received a phone call in Spanish. I'm not Hispanic, but somehow or other, I understood, but I did speak to the big man. I was invited to attend a Hispanic service at the Bethel Church. And I've been going ever since. I can't remember, I'm getting on in years, my memory's not too good. But the congregation here, Pastor Terry, God bless me and everybody here, help us get started. And we're doing very well. I think we have up to 40 people tonight for the next. And it's great working with the Hispanic community. We appreciate it. I enjoy it. And we're all going to miss you. If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't be able to keep going like this. We wish you well in your retirement. Keep moving if you're ready, or you can get stuck in the
I serve In my 7 years here, I attend many, many professional meetings. I meet with other directors, some of them are public centers, some of them are Christian centers, and not one of them has a pastor that is devoted to the children as our beloved Pastor Terry is. And on behalf of the children, they are going to miss you terribly. For myself, I'm going to miss Terry as my friend, as my co-worker, and as my pastor.
Motivated to get us going. came here, my knowledge, Mike Tucker was the only one that could help the community. And I came from a Lutheran church that anybody that was confirmed could help the community. So I asked Terry, why can't other people help the community? And he stopped and he paused. That no reason, you can do it next Sunday. And that's basically what happened. And if you offered to do something, no, Pastor, you did it. You're a wonderful man. We have not always seen eye to eye, but you have been an inspiration, and I would dearly appreciate it.
So
pastor, he's not an old brother, he's not a pastor, you know, which is going on. I know he called me not too long ago, but he's been trying to come here, it's like, this is 18 years ago. That's a long time to come to church and slice.
Tradition that has kept me from The other thing about Terry, is that he's been my friend. Pastors don't really have pastors. It's hard for us to have anybody to go to. One of the things that I tell people I work with in the hospital, whoever asks you how your day is, be memorized. He always does. And I try to do that for him. We've been to